details are still emerging on what exactly happened. But the hostage taker currently has a family's answer.
Negotiator on site.
Please, please, you gotta see my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's fired and everything. It already shot down two of my men. Saving that kid is all that matters. So I think you can get this fucking android now. I'll take care of it.
Don't come any closer or I'll jump! Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor! There's no way out, Daniel. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life. I'm holding one card. If I die, she dies. Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them. What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? They're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go. I've spent my life taking orders.
Now it's my turn to decide.